This is day 4 of making sandwiches for the homeless, but doubling it every time. We're already up to 32 sandos, and I'm getting scared how fast these Johns are doubling. I made my famous Sunday special egg salad sandwich for the boys with extra secret sauce. Also got some pickled onions and celery for that crunch. Now, peeling the eggs was the only long part, but I just put on some Taylor Swift, and 3 days later, it was salad time. Using a measuring cup made it super fast and consistent.